An EMT and substitute teacher charged with child molestation. 40-year-old Brian Summers is an ambulance EMT for Bartow County and a substitute for Bartow school system. According to the sheriff's office, he reportedly taught mostly at Emerson's Elementary School. That's near Allatoona Lake. He has been charged with multiple counts of child molestation and child pornography. The National